Hello everyone, we're back again. We're doing a non-surgical rhinoplasty and we're essentially filling in this part, which is the glabella, and then also adding a little bit of the tip to raise
the
hip. So this is a Juvederm. It also, we also use Voluma as well, but it's a clear filler and it'll last about 6 months to a year and 6 months. Filler in the nose part. What's the discomfort level?
None. I don't have any.
That's great. So what to expect after non-surgical rhinoplasty? A couple little red dots for about half an hour, and then maybe a tiny little bit of a bruise, but not much. So the bump's still there, but I'm just showing you what we've done a little bit.
Yeah.
Add more right there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, bump it up a little higher, and then we're gonna add a little bit down here. All right, we're all done with the non-surgical rhinoplasty. The bridge is smooth, the tip is elevated a little bit, and everything looks more balanced.